There it is. I think this is a different one. Music's so damn loud. Oh. Right when I come down. There's your sense of honor. Hunk of bolts. One keeps running away from me. I'm not even trying to evade them, as you can tell. Ooh! I'm just gonna kill these for fun. And grab that potion. All stats raised by one. Oh. Fear my stats! Blood coming out of robots just doesn't seem right. Should make it black, like it's oil or something. WD-40. Oh crap, I didn't realize. As soon as I ran into it, I realized what it was. Just like kind of on autopilot and killing so many of these things. It's another heart. This time I was standing right on it when it appeared. What are you gonna do? Okay. Another pressure plate. There's gotta be, like, opening a way somewhere. It's moving! Good God! Task complete. It's so quiet when we're not endlessly killing robots. Yep, I've destroyed them all. Oh, this area isn't as big as I thought it was. Is it? I can't even get down there at all. Just seems longer when you're endlessly killing these things. So there must be another way to go. Look for more stairs, possibly. Loud ass music! I don't think we've explored too much up north. So, well, where there's not walls. Can't go that way? Really? Oh. Oh, it's a little dead end. There's another stairs. I'm pretty sure there's a separate stairs. Get away from that thing. More robots to kill. How many robots have I killed today? Jeez. Just let the thing, the freaking statues take him out. Stairs up. Now, there's no other way to go, right? This is all linear. Yeah. I'm not getting injured by them. The hell is this? A big rock? Oh. Interesting, okay. Text dump. Four runes scattered across the land with hopes that destiny would not repeat itself. A failed attempt, for it is written in the prophecies of the ancients that the four mystical globes would be united again to destroy all that was and all that will be. And so united they did, first in the powers of light, and then unto those of darkness. For that too was written, unto the sides of good and evil shall they become, until the runes consuming them destroy all around them. So it was foretold, so it happened. The guardians of light were warned of the prophecy, but proceeded in gathering the runes nonetheless. Many were opposed, but many sided, as the guardians of light were being pushed further and further back unto the sacred lands by the evil powers of darkness. Warned again they were, but the runes of unforetold power were all found and taken to the king. Darkness was destroyed, light renewed, and all fell. For the ancients were wise, and their prophecies held true. Such did darkness to acquire the runes through time. Light was dispelled, and following was darkness, for the runes were not meant to come together, but rather to stay separate. And so they did, destroying all who controlled them, and scattering once more throughout the land, waiting for the next foolish enough to try to control them. All that, huh? Says all that. Okay, we're gonna go south because that will destroy us. And there's stairs up over there. Ooh, one of the runes. Can't go that way. Wait, that doesn't look like a rune, does it? Okay. Go into the rock. We got one. You pick a rune, okay, and you kill a robot. This robot's a little tougher, I guess. Not that tougher. Oh, does this mean I can't use it though? That's not fair. No fair, man. So this one, I can see the rune. Oh crap, I'm gonna die. Oh, I'm way back here? Wait. Okay, wait a second. Okay, we know we can't go this way. Let's just look at that. Fine. Just gotta play over what we did. Don't hit the field. Next time. Seemed easier this time. Okay. Okay, I'll do this too. Redundancy, it's a good thing. Oh, I put one there. Oh. And it goes there. Cool. Can't pick it up again, I guess. Why would we want to, right? So how do I undo those? Oh, there's another one. I didn't go south, I didn't realize that. Pick a rune, I got two to destroy now. Attack mode. That's fine, I'm in attack mode too, baby. Let the robot blood spill all across the land. No money from that one? Cool. I was saying there's four of them. Can't read that now? Oh well, okay. Yeah, four runes. Oh, I'm stuck. Wait a second. So what's up here? What's the way up? Alright. Was I supposed to unlock more things to go? Oh wait. Why didn't I even see this one? I think we're unlocking it. It's unlocking itself as we go. As we pick runes, it's undoing the force fields or whatever. Yeah. Seems like they're getting tougher, huh? So now I have another rune, so I have to go back here. Hooray! Alright, so was it here that I couldn't go? It's undone now, right? I think the force field was there. Oh no, I guess I got this one. Which one did I not get? So the south is just... Yeah, it's only there, and that's it. I got that one. Ugh, stuck on a pole. Or column. There's one. Oh boy, I got a lot to kill here. I'm bathing in the blood of robots. Oh, is this replenish? Oh, nice. Awesome. Just when I needed it, too. Vastly important music. I'm gonna place the last rune. Oops, wrong thing. I'm no wizard. Wait a second. Didn't I get a rune? Oh, there we go. Shryke! Well, Dink, since you seem so determined to stop me, I guess I'll have to give you your chance. One chance is all I need, Buster. We shall see about that. I have potions, baby. Cast super explosion. You're barely hurting me. That easy? The robots are harder. What's that supposed to be? Black hole? Event horizon? Enter, Dink, quickly! Who the hell said that? Okay, I didn't do that. Dink, you surprised me. You surprised me. I had not expected you to come so far. Hey, it's you again. Dink, with those runes, you now have the power to fix everything. They have the power to take you through time and prevent your destruction. Shryke nearly destroyed everything with those runes. He even went to the future and brought back those robots. So everything will be back to normal? I can just fix everything and go back to Libby? Back to Libby? Dink, I'm sorry, but your timeline will change. Things will be different from the way you remember them. In fact, once you reach your own time, you will forget everything. What? So I did all this and I won't even be able to remember everything? Just be glad of your victory. The world is safe for now. Now go. Fix what has been destroyed. How? I won't even remember what the hell you're talking about. Or that you even said it. Ah, who do we have here? No matter, I will make short work of you. What? Aw, aren't you cute? But actually, I think a duck suits you better. That way I can just punch your head off. I did that? Finally, the time has come to destroy the humans. What the hell's going on here? And no one can stop us now. What do you think you're doing? Oh, so I'm fixing everything. Well, as soon as I kill you, I'm going to go finish off the humans. You and these pathetic goblins. Don't make me laugh. Well, my pathetic goblins are just going to have to teach you a lesson or two. Really? Are you sure? I don't seem to see any goblins killing me yet. They all just seem to be standing around. No! My army! What have you done? Oh, whoops. Did I do that? My finger must have slipped. You... But... How? I'll show you how. Hey, stop that, you little prick. Little? Who are you calling little? Ew, now I've got guts all over my shoe. That's funny. We kill humans with powerful shiny thing. And no one can stop us now. Guess again, Bunky. Hee hee, stupid human, we kill you. Well, then you better go get all the humans that are right outside. What? We kill them. Bye. Wait, he tricked us. I'm like all powerful. I really have to stop doing that. They're no fun to play with now. Now who might you be, my savior? I am Dink Smallwood. I take it you are the real Shryke. I fear we may already be too late. Hurry, Dink. Great music. Hehe, foolish Dink. Boy, do I have plans for you. And no one will ever know my plans. Guess what? I heard that. Dink? Now where do you think you're going? Oh, let's just say I have a little unfinished business here. but how can you be here and... No, you must have the runes already. Give them to me. I'll never give you the Infinity Gauntlet, Buster. You can just forget that. But I will give you something. Your death? What? But how can this be? Did you really think I hadn't had a plan for this, Dink? But... I think I'll be taking those runes now. Never! Well, if that's all you got, I think I'll be taking those runes now. Dink, you cannot kill him with the runes. You must dispose of him in a different way. Or just chop his head off. What? I can't kill him now? Then what can I do? Dink gets an evil grin. Hey, Shryke. You like living long, don't you? Hehe. Why? Because you're going to be here for quite some time. Would he put him in a rune? The past and future are set right once more. You may now return to your future. Shryke has been stopped. The runes will never be seen again. With the original runes returned to their rightful locations, it will be as if the ones you have now never existed. At last, the world seems to be at harmony. Until we meet again, Dink. Mommy! Mommy, come see the pretty statue! The end. So what do you guys think of this? This last one. Before I move on to other pastures. Look at that! How little Shryke hurt us. So we ended up at level 15. This is actually comparable to the original game. Congratulations on finishing Prophecy of the Ancients. Check out the Dink Darkwoods, etc. Oh, look, a pill bug. Awesome. Well, I can move around. I guess that's it. Interesting. Alright, thanks so much. Thanks so much for watching, guys. Hope to see you guys in another Let's Play. I got big stuff in store coming up as you watch this, probably tomorrow. Thanks so much for watching. See you around. And always seek adventure.